Angry BTS fans called out an Italian singer for a song that sounds very similar to BTS's Fake Love. Apparently, the song is identical to Fake Love, so BTS Army messaged him about possible lawsuits from BTS's agency. In my opinion, the problem is not that he plagiarized Fake Love, because he's just a small artist and it doesn't negatively impact BTS in any way. The bigger problem is that he insulted BTS after fans called him out. But please don't spread hate, let's follow BTS's example. They've never been mean or attacked anyone. Be nice, be like BTS. Until next time, take care.